Good morning, everyone.
Welcome back to online class from American Bridge International School Level 4 with Teacher Srini again. How are you this morning, everyone? Alright, I hope that everyone is fine, and for me, I'm fine. So now let's move to our online class all together. So today is Monday, May 31st, right? So today is the last day of May 2021. And according to our schedule, for the first session, you are going to learn about Hangout 4. So unit 8, going on a trip writing. When you see the word writing, it is mean that it's the last lesson of the unit. Wow, so today is the last lesson of the unit, and also the last day of the month too. So today we focus on writing, right? Do you know how to write a paragraph, everyone? Great. So paragraph, the first time we have to interspace, and then we have around 7, 8, 9, or 10 sentences in one paragraph, right? Some you might make a little bit long, until 15 sentences, but no more than 15 sentences in one paragraph, okay? Because the long paragraph should only 15 sentences. And paragraph is a group of sentences combined together, right? Great, so now let's go to our writing together. We have A, read the sample, circle all of the adjectives. So you have to read the writing here on page 97, and then circle all the adjectives in the writing. So I hope that you can read and find all the adjectives well, based on you learn a lot about the adjectives. All right, everyone. So now the teacher would like to give you 10 minutes to read and then find all of the adjectives all together. Are you ready? Let's start. Wow, great job, everyone. Have you done? Hopefully that you can complete all the correct answer or circle all the adjectives. So now let's find the adjective with each other together. So we have to read one by one sentence in order to find the adjective. So the first one, all right. So last vacation, I went to the zoo. I went there with my friend and her family. It was a great trip. So you can see great here describe a trip, right? Because it comes before noun. So the first adjective that we found was great. We saw many animals at the zoo. My favorite animal was the tiger. So my favorite animal was the tiger. The tiger were exciting. So exciting also one of the adjective. Because exciting here describe about what? Describe about subject is tiger. We also fed a dolphin at the zoo. The dolphin were very active and playful. So here we have two adjectives, right? The first one we have active and then playful. Alright. So active we refer to have a lot of action, and playful we refer to plays a lot. I think dolphins are very interesting, right? So here I hope that you don't pronounce interesting, okay? I hope that you pronounce interesting. All right. Interesting. There was also an aquarium at the zoo. It was very big. Big here also an adjective. So was very big. There was a lot of fish inside, but I think the fish were boring. All right, so boring here describe about fish. Boring, my friend really liked them, but they only swim around. I think tigers and dolphins are more interesting than fish. Because what interesting, we already road, so we cannot use the, we cannot write the word interesting again. All right, everyone. So I hope you can have the same answer with the teacher. So now let's find the sentences in the writing. How many sentences are there in this writing, everyone? So in order to count the sentence, you have to find the full stop. So one full stop, it means one sentence. For example, last vacation I went to the zoo. You can see here. You can see we have one full stop, right? Last vacation, all right. So last vacation, I went to the zoo, full stop. So here it means one sentence. When you want to find a sentence, you have to find a full stop. Read until the full stop, it's been one sentence, not about a comma, okay? All right, so now we find one sentence. Next, I went to there with my friend and her family, full stop. So second, it was a great trip. Third, we saw many animals and the zoo. Okay, fourth, my favorite animal was the tiger. Fifth, the tigers were exciting. Sixth, we also fed the dolphin at the zoo. Seventh, the dolphins were very active and playful. Eighth, I think dolphins are very interesting. Ninth, there was also an aquarium at the zoo. Tenth, so it was very big. 11th, there were a lot of fish inside, but I think the fish were boring. 12th, my friend really likes them, but they only swim around. All right, so 13th, I think the tiger and dolphins are more interesting than fish. So right now they are what? There are 14 sentences in this writing. All right, and once I hope that you can understand how to find the sentence. So now let's go to point B. Choose one place to go on vacation, fill in the chart. Here we have four places for you to choose for your vacation. We have a ranch. Ranch, we refer to a big place, or we can say a wide place around the farm, right? We call ranch. And then aquarium, we refer to a place where there are a lot of sea animals inside the glasses. Zoo, all right? Zoo, we refer to a place where we can see a lot of land animals. A campsite, a place where we can camp. So four of these refer to place. But if you don't feel interesting about four of the place, you can write another place that you like. All right, everyone. About this one, I hope that you can complete it and then submit to your homeroom teacher. And then if there's any question about the lesson today, you can ask your homeroom teacher for more detail. So now our first session is finished. See you again for the next session. Goodbye, everyone, and good luck.